One, can all stories be similar to one another without characters? W2, can different people imaginations on time become the social reality of people in the past and future? W3, can we have a complete evaluation made by those sum of men and women thoughts compiled inside a machine? W4, can rituals make common or the same meanings for human minds to understand their actions by doing it? W5, can we make our minds understand anything about this world without numbers and words? W6, can organic and synthetic compounds make way for new technology in the future? W7, can character build over time with values of thoughts or feelings? W8, can stories be made without names, characters, things, places or species? W9, can topsoil remember us based on nationality or time? W10, can planets talk or feel each other? W11, can war inside the mind with thoughts worn by the emotion of love or hate? W12, can artists and authors make us think diverse or similar about their creations? W13, can human beings be influenced without art, word, number or gestures in the future? W14, can the economics of the world unite us with technology in the future? W15, can self-talk lead to innovative or destructive thinking in the future? W16, can similar minds hear each other's thoughts? Then where do they all get stored, in earth or consciousness? W17, can core values which make us human be taught to robots in the future? W18, can human and machine awareness match our experience of consciousness in the future? W19, can more goals be achieved with less energy from technology in the future? W20, can people preference for the financial well-being over cultural well-being bring chaos for social well-being? W21, can we create charm, strange, top and bottom quarks in the future? W22, can people doubt each other based on the past meaning they shared with relationships in the future? W23, can natural and man-made disasters be controlled by robots in the future? W24, can confusion be defined by behavior or words in society, which makes more sense, and who can be the judge? W25, can father and mother relation to child meaning be replaced by stepfather and stepmother relation? W26, can words or sentences have single or multiple perspectives which make our respective brain understand they have the same or different meanings? W27, can our thoughts and feelings be heard with technology in the future? W28, can reality be fine-tuned by machines of the future?
I'm gonna pull up on it too.